I mess it up, and then they're going to have to, you know, turn the room back over in 25, 30 minutes. And then sometimes, you know how you go out of town and you sleep in this one corner and don't mess up anything. And you know, people can really, they love those rooms, right? Mm-hmm. We're going to do that as well. But this is where all the magic is going to happen. We have a bathroom over there, and it also kind of mimics a suite, because we have the sink in the hotel room with the bathroom and then the closet. So this is everything that you would have in a hotel room. And our clients are going to come in here and they're gonna study here, they're gonna do practicals, they're gonna do their speed rounds. This is where they're going to be 4 days out of the week. And then the one day that they go to job shadowing, that'll be the only day that they're not here. And then as well, if they don't have transportation to their hotel that they have the job shadow, we're gonna assist them with that as well. And they'll also get grooming kits, because we have a diverse group of clients. We have clients from refugee services and, you know, just all from all over the world. And our cultural, we have cultural differences, and we understand that. So just trying to get everybody on the same page, and so once they get to work, they can do a good job and work well, and will know that they are valued just as much as anybody else.